your chance to get a free your favorite IMCA modified driver as we send them off on their 20 lap feature event.
Thank you.
Dale. Also, Christy Door Company out of Cedar Falls, one of the sponsors. KS Engineering, Gene Sheets Crane Service, as well as Union Drug. Also, it's fitting, being that it's Carson's Crusaders Night with People's Company, Carson's Crusaders is prominently on the door here as well. So, a good win for Carson's Crusaders crew. Dan's Detail out of Waterloo, and Service Roofing Company also out of Waterloo. And also finishing out the side, Myers Polaris, another sponsor here. He's pinned out, ladies and gentlemen, J.D. Oringer. You got there quick, then it was just a game of patience just surviving the caution.
Yeah, I started getting nervous. I don't know, I think it was Mikey. Come on the outside of me coming off the floor one time. I thought I kept telling myself I needed to pump just a little bit. But it's hard to do that when you're led the whole race and try to move out, and I think you're with some rubber a little bit further up than what I was when the car was turning, right? And I was rolling good where it was.
Seemed to be working. You had Ronnie Lauritsen and towards the end giving you a challenge as well. But we mentioned all the sponsors on the side. Who else would you like to thank?
Everybody on the other side. I know you thank the ones on this side. I want to thank Norton Oil, King Automotive, Weir's Machine, Young Plumbing and Heating, Rage Chassis, Schoenfeld Headers, Baker Car. Just trying to thank anybody I missed. Main two, I want to thank my wife, actually, for putting up for everything. But Gene and my dad. My dad's been working countless hours on this thing, because I told him at the beginning of the year the car sucked, and I didn't want to go race it. I wanted to go race the other car. And now we've got it back where it's drivable again on this switch. I think that's what we're going to have for the rest of the year.
Looking smooth. Hopefully that's what we have as well. You also have your daughter, beautiful girl, here in Victory Lane, along with our trophy presenters. Fitting ending for the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming out. And thank you to Carson's Crusaders and People's Company. Enjoy your evening.